Welcome to Empower House Architecture. Empower House unites a group of students from Parsons, Milano, and Stevens to design a new model of affordable, healthy, site net zero housing for Habitat for Humanity. The Empower House team works in partnership with the DC Department of Housing and Community Development and Habitat for Humanity of Washington, DC, a volunteer-led organization that works to build affordable, energy and resource-efficient homes for people in need. The relationship with Habitat influenced every element of the design, from the ease of construction to the creation of community through building form. Better building practices provide not only for long-term sustainability, but also for immediate savings for the homeowner. Following the competition, Empower House will be a safe, energy-efficient home for a family in Deanwood, a historic neighborhood of DC. The family chosen to live in the house will become community leaders in healthy living and environmental stewardship. Designed according to stringent passive house standards, Empower House is built to conserve energy and reduce the site primary energy demand for heating and cooling, domestic hot water, and household electrical by 80%. A carefully scaled photovoltaic array, complemented by a green roof module system, brings the house to site net zero standard. As an urban infill on a north-south axis, Empower House is a compact mass with an optimized building envelope. The west wall wraps the house to become floor, roof, and porch as it extends beyond the front and rear of the house. In order to enhance the experience of the porch, the home informs three faces. The front porch opens to the street, the private back porch looks toward the garden, and a light loft faces the sky. The large front porch integrates Empower House in the neighborhood and serves as a place where the family can interact with their neighbors and community. The unique sky-oriented loft brings light into the center of the home and is a multifunctional space with built-in amenities. The bookcase and desk provide a space for a parent or child to work during the day. At night, a bed folds down as a place for the parent to sleep. Through the entry area, the house opens up into a generous kitchen and living space that is well lit with large, south-facing windows. This is a central space for social and family interaction. From here, parents can overlook the family's vegetable garden and watch their children play on the back porch. Passive house windows are placed in consideration of views and performance, optimized by architectural features such as the overhang over the south porch for shading in the summer, and the window trim detail which helps distribute an even ambient light. Supplementary lighting provided by low-cost, high-efficiency light sources is optimized by occupancy and daylight sensors. General lighting reflects off the surfaces of the house, using the architectural form as a luminaire. Empower House unites high-performance building strategies and social engagement to expand the scope of affordable housing.